this is a pretty glamorous job you have here in Hong Kong.